What is the story behind this image? It was taken in Berlin on 14 July 1930, when science and culture came together. This image was clicked when Einstein welcomed Tagore in his house in the suburbs of Berlin. Their conversation danced between science, spirituality, consciousness and philosophy in the context of human existence. The talk was later published in Science and the Indian Tradition when Einstein met Tagore by David L. Gosling. Now here's a lesser known fact. Einstein had a genuine curiosity and deep respect for Tagore. In fact, Einstein even addressed Tagore as a rabbi.
"But my mission is to urge for a worldwide commerce of heart and mind, sympathy and understanding, and never to allow this sublime opportunity to be sold in the slave markets."
Though these Nobel laureates belonged to very different cultures and represented different fields of expertise, they were both joined by their common faith in humanity.